This video will demonstrate how to access Google Meet using a student account. First, open the Chrome browser on your computer and go to www.fcps.edu. Click on the G Suite link in the banner at the top of the FCPS webpage. Enter your student ID number on the first login screen and click Next. Then, enter your password and click Next again to log into your FCPS G Suite account. Google Meet sessions are accessed through links the teacher will add to their Google Classroom. Once you are logged in to your G Suite account, click on the App Switcher icon in the upper right corner of the screen and select Classroom. Then, once in Classroom, click the tile to go into the teacher's class. You can join your teacher's Meet session by clicking on the Meet link that appears in the class banner on the Stream tab. Teachers must join Meet sessions first. If students try to enter the Meet sessions before the teacher, they will get this error message. You can also join by clicking the Meet button at the top of the Classwork tab. Once you have joined the teacher's Meet session, there are a variety of tools for interacting with your teacher and your classmates. You can mute and unmute your microphone. You can turn your camera on and off. You can turn on closed captions. And you can open the chat panel to type messages to the class. When the teacher's Meet session is finished, click the Leave Meeting button at the bottom of the Meet window to exit. Your teacher can also remove you from the session if necessary.